today I'm going to do a clown look. And I'm also going to use the prosthetic teeth that I made for the zombie look, which you saw in my first vlog. So yeah, I'm really excited about that. I actually love doing clowns. Makeup, that is. Yeah, they're just so creepy and so fun. So yeah, I'm going to do that today. And I'll show you the process. So we were taking pictures and suddenly one of my lenses was missing. So this one is here, but where the fuck is that one? Was it on my clothes? It wasn't on the floor. So I was looking in the mirror.
Yes.
And I was looking. Look where it is. What the fuck? Let's just put it back.
Shit.
Oh, and we're good to go. I'm back, bitches. Oh, that's a wrap. Now we're going to do the least favorite part of effect makeup, and that's taking the shit off. Here we go. Where to begin? Oh, that was the ball cap. It's the camera! Okay. If you haven't seen my last vlog, I put the link in the description. And I also put the link to my site, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. So check it out. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to like!